And the University of Iowa's student-led newspaper, the Daily Iowan, is buying two small-town newspapers, the Solon Economist and the Mount Vernon-Lisbon Sun. This will give U of I students hands-on experience with those publications, and it also means new resources at a time when many small-town newspapers are reducing pages, cutting staff, or even closing.